there's a tradition on a sex work that when you go on a railway tracks, you first pick up a stone over there and you touch your ear and you say prayers and you throw it backwards. It should not hit the tracks of the train. If it is hits on a track of the train, you used to feel that something wrong is going to happen. Because you don't know you are going to live or die on that day. If I wouldn't have got an opportunity, you could have seen me in a same
still
platform,
struggling,
either begging or doing sex work. So I always see that very funnily. Don't expect Mahatma Gandhi and Rani Lakshmi Bai to come. You can be the Mahatma Gandhi and Rani Lakshmi Bai of this world and be the change and try to make that effort. You know, I am not even working at the India level, but we are also heading the movement at the global level with transgender community. And that has only been possible because somebody gave me an opportunity. I look forward for you to give this opportunity to rest of my sisters. There are almost more than 40 lakh transgender people who live in India. You may not be knowing about it. So open your door, open your windows, look out and see there are beautiful transgenders. Say hello to them.
पूरा है विश्वास हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन।